watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, boy, and girls, you look so good. Merry Christmas.
Love me, Joe!
Well, listen, first thing I'm... Oh, boy, those reindeer were going like Blitzen. I think the world of this band, and I want to make a big deal out of that. Let's see. Maybe I should go get a helper. I want to give these boys and girls a present. I gotta tell you, we're just lucky to have them, and we've had them before, and I just think the world of them. This fellow leading here is Craig Gibson. Craig, I want to tell you, you have been a good boy. I've been watching you like a hawk.
Family's here.
One day, sure, go ahead. I saw you one day fishing on Crystal Lake. He was bringing a fish in, and this great big musky northern took it. And I mean, he took everything, his line, his bobber, everything. He's lucky he's alive. You know what? And then I was a little scared. And I thought, oh, what's he going to say? And he said, oh my, that's too bad. That is the nicest words I ever heard out of a fisherman in 5 years. Craig, you have really been a good boy.
Thank you, Santa.
You bet.
You're the best looking Santa I ever saw.
We have you on time with you.
Well, nice shape.
Shelly Davidson, you are a mover and a shaker. So for you, I got a present. When you're around, nothing else is the same. It's just a whole lot better.
I don't know if that's good or bad.
So this is definitely a mover and a shaker award.
That's beautiful. Thank you, Santa.
You bet. Also,
thank you.
Bonnie Stevens. I've been watching you too, and I've noticed something about you. When I see the kids in church with you, they don't sit next to you, they snuggle. So I'm giving you a warm, fuzzy award. I'd give you Mother of the Year, but then I got one that likes me at 89 at home. So anyway, that's your warm, fuzzy for Bonnie Stevens.
Thank you, Sam.
And Bonnie, an award for you too. And it's sure nice to have you with the band, and God bless you. And
that's pretty.
Yeah,
Santa's brother.
Okay, Rob, we got something for you, and you have been a good boy. I've been checking you, like, keeping an eye on you. So, ho. And his claim to fame is it's Kathy's husband. I didn't know you were coming. I thought Kathy was. So, don't worry. I tell you more, but I've been watching Craig so close. I haven't had a chance to watch it. I'm like, but you've been a good boy, and I'd like you to have a present. And back there on the drums. Wait a minute, the pressure's getting too big.
Tom looks cold, doesn't he?
Tom Harmon on the drums. You know, Tom, before the season's over, if you could just play Little Drummer Boy, boy, it makes Santa feel wonderful. And now,
thank you.
Yes, sing, sir.
And now there's three youngsters here, and we're going to give them the cool award, because they could be out there with their friends being cool, don't you know? Because they're at that age where they're teenage cool kids. But they're not. They're in here helping us get a smile on our face. So that's Craig's son, Pat, and Kelly, and this is Isaac. And we'd like you to have a cool award, because we really appreciate you guys. Let's have a hand for them all. Well, just what is the one?
That's
your
rule, Santa.
Listen, give one an IOU. Tom said he said Santa should tell some jokes, but I don't know. But I will tell you some true stories. This is not the easiest job in the world. And people that really don't care for their gifts, I've never had any tell me, but I've had these sinking feelings when I hear, if I hadn't shot up four sizes, this is fifth. Now, the time the drummer After I stop talking, you can go.
Okay.
Another one is, this is just perfect for worrying around the basement. If the dog buries this, I'll just be furious. I love it, but I fear the jealousy it will inspire. And to think I got it this year, and I vowed to give all my gifts to charity. Listen, one last one. I really didn't deserve this. That's okay, I didn't deserve a drum roll. Yeah, I just made a few notes here. I saw this on TV. You might be a redneck. You got a couple flamingos in your nativity scene. Did you hear the one about the guy who played golf on Christmas and he accidentally hit a bird? It was on a par three. He got a partridge on a par three. That's the only one I heard. I do have to tell you a couple true stories. One thing I want to dispel is rumor. I can't help but smile all the time. I can't get that smile off my face. There's a rumor going around that the reason I smile all the time is because I got the addresses of all the bad girls. That is not true. But I did give a lady a scarf last year. She happened to be blonde, and she wanted to return it because she said it was too tight. Brunette, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm gonna get in trouble no matter what. Anyway, I want to wish you all a merry, merry, merry Christmas.
Don't forget your present, Santa, for everybody.
I thought you were going to give the present.
Well, you're going to bless them, aren't you? They have the presents.
Okay.
So
bless your presents.
Bring now, every table, get a
every table.
Bag of presents.
Okay, my elves. We want one bag for every table, except where the band was sitting.
Yeah.
We gave them theirs.
Okay, Santa brought a special for you. So what we want you to do is open your bag and put it on your table. Now, remember now, these are special gifts that will probably be for you.
Oh, my
elephant's
here.
Oh, you may not like. But sing with us. Wow.
Say, I like to keep my gifts, or I like to have that tablespoon. Yeah, the little number, not the big numbers. Okay, the little numbers that are on your table, okay? So let's try. We're going to do a couple of them this afternoon. Might not get to all of you, but you never know what might happen. So we'll get to a test.
This number, this little number.
Where's Kelly? I don't see him yet.
The table that occurs is number 12. Okay, now you have a choice to say, I just love these presents. Or you can say, what else is there? They're all themed presents, so you're supposed to have open them so everybody can see what you have. Do you want to just take a look around and just say, or?
Do you love them or do you want to trade them, ladies? Do you want to keep?
It looks like they're attacked.
We
that's
love
too bad. Okay, they like their presents. Okay, I guess we have to do one more just to get into practice here. Okay, number 9.
Number 9.
Where's number 9? Right there. So, do you like your presents? What would you like to?
I just wanted to see.
covering someone else's presents. Well, see, they really like theirs. You might want to just that might be pretty good stuff over there. Look at them, they're inviting them. Huh? Wouldn't that be their
present?
Yeah, I would go. Go.
Hey.
You got these. Come on, get them up.
They have to get them up. They have to come to us.
We want to keep them. Come on.
We want to keep. They're going to come get them.
Okay. They're going to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay. They can handle them. They're close enough. Okay. While they're exchanging presents, before we go into our sing-along, I do like to just share a little message with you all. Okay? Now, at this time of the year, we sometimes get lost in what Christmas is all about. And we tend to, like Santa Claus, say, wow, he's the mean thing. But Santa, before he came in today, he said to me, Taz, I'd like for you to share with everybody what Christmas is all about. I think it's very important to do that. The true meaning of Christmas. Just a week before, in fact, that was when Bill came, Chris Santa came to me, Santa came to me. This is how it happened. I was just finishing my chores for the night, and I was preparing to go to bed when I heard a noise from the house. I opened the door in the front room, and to my surprise, Santa himself stepped out next to the fireplace. What are you doing? I started to ask. The words choked up to my throat, and I saw he had tears in his eyes. His usual jolly manner was gone. Don was the eager voice of soul we all know. He then asked me with a simple statement. Teach the children. I was puzzled. What do you mean? He anticipated my question with one quick movement and brought forth a miniature toy bag from behind a tree. As I stood bewildered, Santa said, teach the children. Teach them the old meaning of Christmas, the meaning that nowadays Christmas has forgotten. Santa then reached in his bag and pulled out a fir tree and placed it before the mantel. Teach the children that the pure green color of the stately fir tree remains green all year round, depicting the everlasting hope of mankind. All the needles point heavenward, making it a symbol of man's thoughts turning toward heaven. He again reaches his bag and pulls out a brilliant star. Teach the children that the star was the heavenly sign of promises long ago. God promised a savior for the world, and the star was a sign of fulfillment of his promise. He then reached into his bag and pulled out a candle. Teach the children that the candle symbolizes that Christ is the light of the world. And when we see this great light, we are reminded of he who displaces the darkness. Once again, he reached into his bag and removed the wreath and placed it on the tree. Teach the children that the wreath symbolizes the real nature of love. Real love never ceases. Love is one continuous round of affection. He then pulled from his bag an ornament of himself. Teach the children that I, Santa Claus, symbolize the generosity and goodwill we feel during the month of December. He then brought out a holly leaf. Teach the children that the holly plant represents immortality. It represents the crown of thorns worn by our Savior. The red holly berries represent the blood shed by him. Next, he pulled from his bag a gift and said, teach the children that God so loved the world that he gave his begotten Son. Thanks be to God for this unspeakable gift. Santa then reached into his bag and pulled out a candy cane and hung it on the tree. Teach the children that the candy cane represents the shepherd's crook. The crook on the staff helps to bring back stray sheep to the flock. The candy cane is a symbol that we are our brother's keeper.
Hey, thank you so much for having us back. We love coming here. We had such a good time when we were here last time, and we also did the Harvest Fest, and that was such a good time too. So we're really looking forward to come back. This is really a highlight for us. So you guys are such a great crowd. What we wanted to do today was really, it's hard to believe that it's December 2nd and we're already singing all the Christmas carols, right? But what we really wanted to do today was get everybody in the mood for Christmas, and we wanted to get you singing today. So the whole purpose of us being up here today is to really get all you guys to belt up these songs. So we're going to do a variety today. We have some new arrangements to some ones that I'm sure you're familiar. We're going to do some real traditional songs that I know you'll know and love, and we even have some gospel songs we're going to do, which should be a lot of fun. So everybody get ready. We're going to have a lot of fun. Now, let me just tell you a little bit about who we have up here. We have if you remember, we were here last time. We have a few changes from last time. So Bonnie Olcott, who's actually one of your own, she comes to Old Time Radio, is up here with us, and her son Rob is with us as well. And as Bill said, or Santa Claus said, actually we had Kathleen Brenner here last time. Now we have Lee. And so you can tell us later which is the better half. I didn't want to get into that here.
If you don't know the answer to that, I'm in trouble.
And then we have Bonnie Stevens and Shelly Davidson. These are kind of the divas and the dudes. And then we got our main man on drums back here, Tom Harmon. My daughter Callie playing piano, and my son playing electric guitar. So we're going to start off with a couple songs. The words are going to be on the screen. We're going to do "I'll Come All Ye Faithful" and "It Came Upon the Midnight Clear." So we hope you'll join us in singing it, okay? I was still playing my last song and I didn't have my guitar set right. I apologize. So. There we go. Ready?
There
much
we go.
Better.
1, 2, 3, 4.
great.
12 days of Christmas, all right? And your respective tables all have a number, and it will be up to you to serenade all of us when your time comes up, okay? Okay? Yes, and folks can get your five, all right? Everybody see their number? All right?
Glad
you say that. And if you need help too, they will be up on the screen as well. Okay? Now, if you all want to stand up and serenade, you can. If you want to simply sit where you are and sing, that's fine too as well. If you want to do a falsetto, whatever you want to do, it's yours, okay? It's up to you. Okay. All right. Okay, is everybody ready? Here we go.
This day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a partridge in a pear tree.
On this second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
You know what? Our partridge and pear tree people, they are strong. You guys are strong. Pastor Keenan, can you use a little more rhythm over here? Okay, you got that? Okay, all right.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
three grandchildren.
Two.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
Okay. Can you believe we have this partridge?
Responsive reading, Pastor. Yes. Responsive reading. You see that.
Okay, where are we?
Four.
On the fourth day.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
We put all the strong singers together over here at this table. Get that on. Okay, here we go. Number five, right?
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love came to me.
From everybody else's fives. Okay, ready? On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
five
golden rings.
And back here again.
Five golden rings.
There we go.
Okay.
Four golden rings, three fresh hands, two girls,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Three folks over here are carrying all of us, okay? So, this is what we're gonna do. Everybody switch your cards.
Switch your cards.
Switch, find a table to switch with. Everybody switch your cards. Switch your cards. Find a table to switch with.
Six geese a-laying, five golden rings.
orange hen, two turtle doves,
this is Christ. Down, he can't go.
much, everyone.